Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to remove background noise using Filmora application. So in order to do that, first of all, open the Filmora application from your app drawer and make sure that you are inside the home page. Now, go ahead and click on the new project button. Select a video from the gallery that you'd like to edit or remove the background noise in. After choosing the video, click on import. Importing the video clip will take you to your timeline from where you can make necessary edits to your video clip. Select the video clip that you want to remove the background noise from. After you do that, go to the bottom menu and scroll through and find the noise reduction option. Tap on noise reduction and you will be able to remove background noise from that clip. Now that you've reduced the noise from your video, go ahead and click on the export button at the top right corner and save your project. Removing background noise in Filmora application is a powerful tool to enhance the quality of your audio recordings. With these steps, you can effectively clean up audio and achieve professional results in your video projects. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.